So let's say you need a little bit of help wrapping your mind around the fact that you have to go to work this week. We have something for you. It's called Blue Mondays. Here we are with Michael Agide. He is principal artist and band leader of Big Mike Agide and the Blue City All-Stars. We're going to start with Vicki Wheeler, venue liaison for the Gaslight Theater. My understanding is you guys are doing this every Monday?
Yes, we're trying to get a blues act in there every Monday night so that we can get people through the week. Start off your week with a nice blues series and then go into another jazz series the following night.
Oh, okay. All right, so blues and then jazz. Mm-hmm. Should the ladies wear their dancing shoes? Mm-hmm. Should we wear our flats?
There's not dance floor, so it's a cozy, intimate atmosphere.
Okay.
It's a great place just to lay back and listen to some good music.
All right, ladies, so you can wear the cute shoes, okay? just relax and have the cute shoes. Michael, can you introduce us to your band members here?
Absolutely. To my right, Mr. Nathan Hershey on keyboards, vocals, production, engineering, and everything else.
Everything.
On the drums, Mr. Mike Murano, famous of the Mighty Pines, also full-time collaborator. Andy Coco on the bass. You know him and love him from KDHX 88.1 on Fridays. Charlie Serpa on saxophone.
Woo! Charlie! Something you guys
hometown
should know.
Favorite.
He is the son of our former audio engineer, Charlie Serpa Sr. So welcome home, Charlie. Welcome home.
And off the road from Leonard Skinner, Mr. Derek Trammell.
Ah, welcome back. Impressive. So what kind of party are you guys going to bring to the set tonight?
We're going to get funky.
Okay.
I've been out of the country for 18 days, and now that I'm back in St. Louis, it is technically Mardi Gras season.
Uh-uh.
So we're going to be featuring some New Orleans funk tonight.
Okay.
So there isn't a dance floor, but there are these beautiful stadium seating and comfortable chairs that you can get down in those.
You can do some chairs. So. All right, everybody. So if you're sitting down at home, let's go ahead and be ready to do some chair dancing. Mike Agide and the Blue City All-Stars.
Writer, singer, or a fighter. Anything I can do to get my name up in lights. I'd even be a spokesman or just a plain old jokesman. I'd make you crack your side and laugh all night. I couldn't be no baker, wanna be no undertaker, 'cause that kind of life, it just ain't right. I couldn't be no teacher or just another preacher. I only wanna do what I get my name up in lights.
I got to get my name up in lights. I got to get my name up in lights. I got to get my name up in lights. I got to get my name up in lights. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Light Theater, 3358 North Boyle. This band will be playing tonight at 7:30. Afterwards, you can just go next door, grab you something to eat at the restaurant. WestEndGrillAndPub.com. Also, see what you're getting into at BigMikeSTL.com. We're bringing the funk here on the 9 a.m. show.